It's not your fault, okay? I just married the wrong person.
So we've got problems. Everybody's got problems.
Ted, you're not listening to me. It's over.
Joanna, you don't mean that. You're a terrific mother.
I'm not a terrible mother. I'm an awful mother. I yell at him all the time. I have no patience. Ted, I've got to go. I've got to go.
Let's just sit down and talk about this
please,
for a few minutes.
Please, don't make me stay. If you do, then I swear I'll go right out the window.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Joanna.
I'm a single mother. I don't work. I mean, like, I don't have a job. I get a benefit from the state. And there's nothing wrong with that, I think. My boyfriend doesn't know. But I need to have my own money. He's very in control. He knows what he wants. And sometimes that's nice. And I love him. I'm not complaining about him. He saved me in a way. Oh, look, can we get on to something else? Sorry, I mean, it's up to you. Well, there's more to me than my sex life, you know?